Segadain agus Tán Farach Riachnig mar leach na himmer hais in Darach Mulhall tacach an Lartling in Sahara Deidlina. Darach, congratulations on the win. It was a hell of a game, wasn't it?
Yeah, brilliant, yeah. Look, in the grand scheme of things, it doesn't really matter much going forward, but look, it's great to get a performance in. Good first round in the championship on, so happy days.
We talk about your goal in a minute. A little bit of good fortune about it, but you still had to stick it away. But I want to ask you, first of all, it's not that long ago since you were on the county team. I think you go back 4 or 5 years or so.
Yeah.
Injuries then decimated things. You look to be pretty much back on track now, are you?
I'm getting there well. I was until I had to go off there again. But I know I've a bit of a problem there at my hip, so I'm just glad to be back kicking ball. It's been a tough now 4 years, you know, just bits and pieces there over the last few years. So I'm just glad to get back into it and kick a few.
Yeah, and is this as good as you've been since you got the injury?
I think so, yeah. I think that's my best game now in a long, long time. So just glad to get on the pitch, kicking ball, kicking scores. It's been a long time, so happy out.
Keane O'Neill is around, you realise. we won't ask you too much about the intercounty scene, but, I mean, it'll be something that you'd love to, I'm sure, get back to at some
Absolutely.
Point, would it?
Look, that's I've done it before. I'd like to do it again. Who knows? As I'll never say never.
Okay, now we're going to have a look at your goal and relive the glory of it. A couple of minutes in, as I say, it came from a bad pass from a defensive point of view from Sarsfield. When you're looking at something like this, are you thinking maybe what could happen and maybe I need to be in the right spot for it?
God gave you two arms to chance one of them, so said I'd just go for it just in case the bad one. Okay, went around, keeper was going that way, kicked it the other way. That's it,
right.
Simple as.
Okay, well, here it is now, so you can talk us through it. So, I mean, it was a good finish. You had plenty to do once you got the ball.
Yeah, well, like that, you can see the keeper was going one way, so I just said I'd catch him out going the other way.
That's it.
Simple as.
Okay, as you said yourself, all today really was about was deciding groups and that kind of stuff. So, you know, you're not going to see Sarsfields now for a good while in the championship. But based on what you saw from yourselves and from them, would you say you'd have to be two of the teams that people will be keeping an eye out for long term in the championship once Kildare have gone out of it?
Yeah, well, look, we've been thereabouts the two teams in the last 6-7 years. Obviously, Moorfield are the benchmark. You've Nace coming through now, very young, solid team. Selbridge, Carberry, Johnstone Bridge, you know, there's players littered everywhere. It's very open competition, so that's it now until August, so we'll regroup again, put a good summer in and go again.
And can I ask you just finally, the club scene, has it been impacted by how well the county has started to go under 20 All-Ireland champions, reaching the Super 8s in the senior last year, and does it seem like the people now want to get back on board and that the county's on the up?
Well, I just see the quality is definitely improving in the club. You see these young lads coming in like that from the minors and 20s, they've absolutely no fear, they're just going for it, they have the confidence in themselves, they've won, so you know they're translating that back to their clubs, so it'll only be good for every team. We have a good few lads there that were kind of coming through. We started the cycle nearly 10 years ago now at this stage, and now they're starting to come back again. So it improves every team. So it's a great buzz. That's it, like that. Just go, yeah.
Well done. It's too late, Nehemera. Agus tá gradam and so agus ticéad agor cranchur céad euro agus tá tig gáchéad is a 20,000 euro le buint and so an glór. Will you touch it? Tá cúin.